Hey YouTube, I'm just going to show you now what happens. Now that I got it set up, what happens is it cuts right on like that. This is the front one, front of the house. Hope you can see it. Now I'm going to show the one in the back. Let's go to the back. This one is very sensitive, as you will see in a minute. And there it is, right on the shed. These are hyper tough security lights. Love you. Stay happy, stay safe.